Contest Master, Pillow Toast Master. And my target speaker, Toastmaster guy. Been in Toastmaster for the past 7 years and always people try to push me, okay, this is the message you have to leave, you have to take care, you have to see these words I used. And today, something I realized, you don't have to tell the people this is what I want to say. You just take them to that message and you just make them realize. Thank you, Toastmaster, and that was indeed a brilliant speech. The first thing I wanted to point here directly, every speech is a good speech for the speaker. But one thing I really wanted to see is how appropriate it is for the situation. Time is moving on, you know, and all my senses are looking, okay, which one to eat, whether those are well, and I think you will almost try to eat me. I am sitting next to you. But today, you started, okay, guys, today I have something really to wanted to tell you. You have able to create the curiosity with your facts. And not just anyone, I think everyone is able to see, okay, we all have that transition. Hey guys, you've seen in your day-to-day life from comfort zone, we'll go from lower comfort zone, higher comfort zone. That's how, okay, this is something that's close to me, I can relate to it. That's very good, kudos to that organization. And second one, I realized is the way you use humor in your speech. Sometimes humor, what will do, it will deviate from the message or it will take you away from the audience flow of thoughts. But you somehow manage it with small things. The way you use Shubhadeep, no magic, it's not there. And that's something very, I think it's a skill that you have to make everyone to feel, okay, we are all in this speech. And the third one about you is, it's the way you enjoy your speech. Some people will just say, okay, I'm going to present this. No, guys, today I have this one. And I think you all will love it, and I love it. Let's all take this together. And this is something I think as a speaker I should also incorporate in my speeches. And when it comes to point of improvement, or I would say what it can be done better. So when you open a speech with a question, it's really amazing, you know what are the tricks and everything. This question was very open, so the audience were giving different types of inputs. So this question can be very close so that they will come to that particular point. Instead of starting the speech, you can start with the comfortness that people see. So when you all want to go for a bike, you go for a car. So you just make that foundation first and then you go for that question. Probably people can go to that particular message. And the second thing, I'll go with the speech objective, that it asks for some research maybe. Normally, I don't suggest we need this research, but what happens if we say, okay, this was done by this university, people like, okay, then it's something matters. If I say something, people will not take it very interestingly or take that. But if some numbers, there is one speaker Pranav, he just used one same university, Yale University, and people still, okay, there's some research happening. So, that's one good way of connecting with people. Overall, I was looking for idli or dosa, but I end up with a mini tikka. Thank you so much.